The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 7th Canto, 9th Chapter, Text Number 12, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on February 19th, 1976, in Mayapur, India.
Therefore, although I am born in a demonic family, even still, without any doubt, I may offer prayers to the Lord as far as possible by me. Any person who is engaged in offering prayer and hearing glories of the Lord becomes purified from the material condition of life.
Tasmadaham bhigadabhik travaisharasya sarvatmanamahi dinami tathamani tam नीचो जया गुण विसर्ग अनुप्रविष्ट पूये तो जी नहीं पुमान अनुवर्णी दे दिस बार इज गिवन बाय चैतन्य महाप्रभु ने एन अनदर डिस्टिंक्ट फॉर चेत दर्पण मार्जनम बाबा महा Dhavavanam. It doesn't matter where I am born. That is not important thing. Nicho. Even one is very low born. By freaks of nature, nobody can guarantee where he will take his birth. Karmanadayunatrena. I will have to take my birth according to my fruitive activity, controlled by nature. Prakritekyamanani, gunai karmani sarvasa. We are all completely under the control of the laws of material nature. Gunavisarga. According to the quality or modes of material nature, we associate, we create another body. There are many places this thing has been described in the Bhagavad Gita. Maya, janta rurani maya, ishara sarvabhutanam riddhesa arjuna tishtati brahman sarvabhutani. Just like that Jamnalal Agarwal, that he is now in the police custody, now he is crying, save me, save me, save me. But nature's law is very strict. Devidhesha gunamai mama maya durattaya. Once you committed mistake, immediately nature's law reacts, and it is very difficult to come out of it. Daividhesa gunamai mama maya durattaya. But there is only one way, that is anuvarnitena, repeatedly chanting Hare Krishna. Repeated. That is the only way. Hare Namaiva Kevala. That is recommended by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Kirtanadeva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Param Vraja. This is a simple Kali Yuga. This is the only way. Kalaudo Sannidhi Rajan. He Asti Eko Mahanava. This is the greatest qualification of Kali Yuga. Great personalities, they very much eulogize Kali Yuga, that there is simple method and so sublime, simply by chanting Hare Krishna mantra, one becomes completely purified. Pu yeta jena hi pumal anuvarnita. Anu means repetition, and Anu means following the footsteps of authority, spiritual master, Anu. Our process is Anu. We don't manufacture it. We simply follow Mahajanajena Gatasya Pantha. Mahajan, great personalities, great authorities, that is our process. Guru Mukha Padma Vakko Chittete Koriya Oikko Arna Koriya Mani Aam. This is the process. Guru Mukha Padma Vakko, whatever is coming out of the mouth of the spiritual master, because he will never speak nonsense. He will also speak the same thing which he has heard from his guru. That is called Anu. Anu, follow. So this is very easy. We don't manufacture things. What is the use of manufacturing things? We are imperfect. What we can manufacture? Whatever we shall manufacture, that is imperfect. Because we are imperfect. The modern scientists, they are manufacturing some ideas. I manufacture and you manufacture some idea. You defeat me, I defeat you. Tatva patishtya. In this way, I defeat you, you defeat me, that will not solve the problem. The problem will be solved when we follow the authority, anuvarnite. Then the problem will be. Prahlad Maharaj is already purified. His head was touched by Nrisimhadeva. He is completely pure. Therefore, although he was only a child, 5 years old, he is speaking the gist conclusion of the Shastra, anuvarnite. He understood that I am not born in a Brahmin family, I am born niche, low-grade family, asura family. My father was asura, so I am born of him. So I have no prestigious position. Still, Krishna is satisfied simply by devotional service. That has been already explained. So let me